Thank you. inevitable.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, this... Thanks a lot, you're great. This next one is something that takes on a sort of a symphonic form. It's something that we wrote. And it consists of a prelude and three movements. First of which features Brian Davison on drums and gongs. Next one features Dave O'List on guitar, and the words are by Lee Jackson, who will tell you what it's all about.
This is, in fact, the thing we originally wrote for John Peel's Top Gear, and we called it Art Longa Vita Brevis, which is Latin. And you all know what it means.
Thank you.
It's nice to be back, and with a whistle test special tonight too, featuring a band that we've not seen play live in the UK here now for the best part of 5 years. One of the main reasons it's been that long is that after a 3-year break, they decided to pick up the strings of their career in America, where they've been touring on and off now since early in 1977. I saw a couple of their concerts during the summer of 77 and a couple more during last year too. And it's from two of those major gigs that we represent here during the next 40 minutes. The first we filmed in Memphis last year, and from that the opening number tonight. Welcome to the program, Emerson, Lake and Palmer.
Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. There behind the glass stands a real blade of grass. Be careful as you pass. Move along, move along. Come inside, the show's about to start. Guaranteed to blow your head apart. Rest assured, you'll get your money's worth. The greatest show in heaven, hell or earth. You gotta see this show. It's a dynamo. You gotta see this show. It's rock and roll. Rock and
to be known, exhibits up a show. good night, good night. Look at that moon shine so bright, and tonight he smiles especially for you. Sleep tight, you know everything is all right. For tonight I will be here watching over you. For tonight I will be there watching over you. Tonight I'll be there watching over you. So be still, for you know that I always will, tonight and forever, be watching over you. For tonight and forever, be watching over you. So sleep, little darling, sleep on through. I will be watching over you.
Welcome to the hottest place in the world.
Yeah.
Great to be here. Yeah. How's it going? How are you enjoying being back on the road?
It's really great. You know, I think we took a little too long, although it was necessary to do so. You know, 3 years is a bit too much, really, to sort of be off the road. It's really great to be back on it again.
As a band, we've reached a position where we've found a successful way of having artistic freedom. And that's an original thing for a band to have done. And I think that's why Emerson, Lake and Palmer is back out on the road now, is because we've got something unique to offer again. And I think it's worth everyone seeing.